that the group was ultimately creating a deployable agent or a pawn through their process. And she would say to me, you know, because I knew Margaret Singer and we used to talk and compare notes. And at one point she said to me, you know, Rick, brainwashing is really nothing more than a confidence game. And a cult leader is running a con. The difference between the average con game and a cult is that a typical con artist will get the money and leave town. A cult con artist will keep running the same con on the same people, victimizing them for the foreseeable future. And she said, and that is what cults are all about, is conning people or tricking people into being exploited and being taken advantage of.